Jarvis. Jarvis? Nothing's been the same since New York. You experience things, and then they're over, and you still can't explain them? Tell me his name again.
Thanos. He's a plague, Tony. He invades planets, he takes what he wants, he wipes out half the population.
Gods, aliens, other dimensions? He's just a man in a can.
I saw Stark's fear. I knew it would control him, make him self-destruct.
You could have saved us.
A hostile alien army came charging through a hole in space. We're standing 300 feet below it.
I saw this coming a few years back. I had a vision I didn't want to believe in. I thought I was dreaming. We're the Avengers. We can bust arms to ourselves a long day, but
Tony.
That up there,
Tony.
That's the end game.
Okay.
It's almost dead, Nick. Felt it. The whole world, too.
Tony.
How did he get out of the wormhole?
Wait a minute. Tony.
Wasn't ready. I didn't do all I could.
Maximoff girl, keep working, you Stark. You're playing on your feet.
I wasn't tricked. I was shown. It wasn't a nightmare. It was my legacy.
What we needed was a pseudo-armor around the world. Remember that? Whether it impacted our precious freedom.
Is that how you see this? This is protection?
Give me a break!
I don't think you quite understand what's at stake here. It's you who doesn't understand. Thanos has been inside my head for 6 years, since he sent an army to New York, and now he's back. And I don't know what to do. So I say we take the fight to him.
Stark.
You know me?
I do. You're not the only one cursed with knowledge.
My only curse is you. Watching my friends die, you'd think that'd be as bad as it gets, right? Nope. Wasn't the worst part.
Worst part?
Is that you didn't.
Yeah, my respect, Stark. When I'm done, half of humanity will still be alive. I hope they remember you.
Big man in a suit of armor. Take that off, what are you?
So you're a man who has everything. And nothing.
I've seen the footage. The only thing you really fight for is yourself.
You think you fight for us? You just fight for yourself.
You're gonna kill yourself, Tony. I'm not gonna be a part of it.
You know, you may not be a threat, but you better stop pretending to be a hero.
A hero? Like you?
Who's going to avenge my son, Stark? He's dead, and I blame you.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you?
Tony.
Back to me.
I built this for you. This is the key to the future. I'm limited by the technology of my time, but one day you'll figure this out. And when you do, you will change the world.
Is that how you want to go out? Is this the last act of defiance of the great Tony Stark?
Stark, you know that's a one-way trip.
Or are you going to do something about it?
I shouldn't be alive. Unless it was for a reason. I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
Iron Man.
And so, as Christmas morning began, my journey had reached its end.
Look at me. We're gonna be okay. You can rest now.